Well, Qatar is quite an interesting circuit because we have, first of all, a long straight, so their acceleration and power is very important. But at the same time, we have a quite tight session where you need to have hard braking and also a very long left-hander and acceleration where side grip is very important. So we have to work quite hard in Qatar, especially compared with our competitors, because we didn't test like all the other teams. We are here in Phillip Island, so we have some more extra work to do. But anyway, we have test team working there, and also we have supply team. So if you have some information, we can get from them. Sure, this make things more difficult for us to set up the bike. But also, this circuit already we know from the few years before how it behaves. So the thing is, we know what to do. We start to do some normal testing the first day, just evaluate more or less, let's say, some gearbox, for example, a base setting. But sometimes for tires, we cannot understand the first day. So we need to, basically, from the second day, you start to do some better job. Just wait a little more, no problem.